Additional breaking news into our newsroom this evening. One man is arrested in connection to a deadly shooting during a desert party in Horizon. El Paso County Sheriff's officials say 19-year-old Anthony Nguyen Duenas shot and killed a 15-year-old boy and wounded a woman during that shooting, which happened on April 16th. Reportedly, more than 200 people were at the desert party that night. Duenas is now facing murder and aggravated assault charges.